Hey guys, welcome back. This is a continuation from the last video where Dad had a big stack on his WR426.
Second gear flip.
He's done some damage
My
to his
whole knee.
He
took the whole impact of it. Didn't even damage the back of it.
His hands, show us your knuckles, your hands.
Fucking hell. My knuckles.
Bruised knuckles. The knee, tore through the pants.
Fucking hell, man. It's not grazed, it's just, I think I've crushed my kneecap. Lucky for me, new boots. It's fucking numb, man. I'm on
it. Need to get some ice on it as soon as possible.
New boots.
That boot not new anymore.
I'm telling you, look. See that there?
Yeah.
That's where it...
His helmet doesn't have one mark on it.
Yeah, not one mark on the helmet.
Oh, man, my fucking knee. I need to take these off. Can you get this boot off, Jake?
Yeah.
That's it. Oh, fuck. Don't check the body, man. What?
Thanks.
Yeah, he's still joking around.
Don't
even though he's in agony. Oh, God. Lucky it's not split open. I know it's damaged, but...
Oh,
fuck. Those pants would have saved a little bit.
More swollen.
Yeah, better get ice on it ASAP.
That's it. Yeah. Oh, man, it's fucking swollen, honey. Look at that. It's really... I hope I didn't, like...
Won't be working for, like, 3 weeks now.
Isn't my kneecap all right or what?
Yeah.
It looks a little bit swollen.
Yeah, but is the kneecap where it should be?
The kneecap looks where it is. It just looks swollen down there, that's all. We'll see how we go anyway when we get home. We'll show you guys another video, see what happens. Hopefully he doesn't need to go to emergency hospital.
I've seen someone with kneecaps and it's not... Oh, man. It's way worse than that.
So, yeah, guys... Make sure you always armour up. Safety gear all the way.
Oh, fuck.
All right, Curtis came out, guys. Smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe.
See ya.